I lost track of you at the party.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday.
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
No more messing around.
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works.
When I started, I'd web up crooks and leave cops and...
Spider-Man! New York loves you!
The jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that. Knocking? Looks like we've got some doorbusters. And it's not even Black Friday.
How'd he move so fast?
Sorry! Finally out of sight. The full set? I should get extra credit for this.
Narcotics still in progress. Need a local unit on scene. Any officers near Hell's Stacks, please copy.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out. Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
Get him!
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Sit tight, guys. A nice, comfy paddy wagon will be here soon.
Get the hell out of here!
Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired.
Thank you.
them.
It's a bomb!
Can't take us all!
He's not my friend!
Available units got another assault in progress. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Can't let him hurt that victim anymore. You wanna fight? It's your lucky day. What? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
Thank you!
Peace.
Thank you.
That's a keeper.
From the Kingpin.
Helpful. Wait till they see this at work.
Great. Forgot how much I love photography.
Got him. Pretend I'm a bad guy. Say cheese.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
I understand we have another low-information caller who thinks we're better off thanks to Spiderman. Let's see if I can set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare what it was like when Spiderman first showed up to now.
Okay, fair enough, I will. Then, we had police and firefighters doing a wonderful job. There was crime, sure, but nothing they couldn't handle. Of course, we do have things now we didn't have then. Maniacs who shoot electricity out of their eyes? Walking piles of sand? Nazis made of bees?
Didn't Spider-Man put all those guys in jail?
You're missing the point! They didn't exist before he came along. At best, he attracts them. But I've often wondered if they're in cahoots.
Wow, I've never actually heard anyone say cahoots before. Look, all I'm saying is, I'd hate to imagine what would have happened if all those guys showed up and Spider-Man wasn't here.
Another lost cause. Goodbye.
out of 10-10, possible narcotics.
Nice.
Location is firehouse on the west side.
What's wrong?
My next caller is a courageous member of her local neighborhood watch, here to share a concern and a warning.
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
They think the boss can't run things from inside? They don't know the boss.
A lot of people owe him a lot of favors, that's for sure.
I thought he was buddies with the man.
Now they work together.
Jump in the shadows.
Webs! Hey, everyone stay sharp!
Hey!
Spider-Man!
Take me to find you!
I've got eyes on Spider-Man!
You to die!
Get away from his gadget!
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
Got it! Stop this!
Ten more! No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
Smoke him! Get down here and fight like a man!
Clear! Can't let him beat him!
Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quips, and I'm all out of quips. Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Tower. If I was them, I might start thinking about a new name.
Ah!
like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
I hoped if I just kept him talking, someone would come along.
Narcotic sale in progress. Any officers near Central Park, please proceed to the scene.
Kingpins in training! Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
The police will take it from here.
Pretty good. The eyes do that blinky.
Perfect.
Are trapped following a vehicle collision. Proceed to Sycamore. Over.
Thank you.
I've got you. Stay calm. There's someone inside that car. They're pinned by debris.
He's mine!
Help me! Please!
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
That's everyone. Thought I was here to help.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wow.
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Wet.
Get down!
Hey, new arrivals! Did I mention this is a rent party? Chip in! No, for real, I need rent money!
Spider-Man, I just checked. There's been a rash of counterfeit bills in that neighborhood.
Counterfeiting? That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct.
Gonna teach you respect!
You're gonna have a bad day!
Bad haircuts, excessive cologne, yep, more fist goons!
And live. This is for the boss.
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Backup needed for a chase in progress. Officers near Vanderbilt, be advised.
situation's under control.
Tower is so cool, but they're never around to use it. I think they're probably somewhere on the West Coast right now. Probably.
Break-in reported. We need an officer on the scene. Officers near Vanderbilt, be advised.
When a regular maximum security prison just isn't enough.
Kidnapping reported. Report came in.
Hot stuff coming through.
Over.
No, I'm a jerk.
I don't know what happened.
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Just a minute. I wasn't gonna find them.
Gotta be honest. Not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma. I'm losing them. Gotta catch up. I think your shocks need some work. Here's your stuff.
One lucky strike behind the eight, not cold. Somebody shoot him.
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. When I started, I'd web up the crooks and leave cops a note. Now it's all texts. So impersonal.
Cars are in pursuit of a vehicle refusing to pull over. Additional officers report to Spanish Harlem. Got a breaking and entering in progress. Additional officers report to Spanish Harlem.
We've been busting down doors for the last 12 hours. Don't make us call in the reds. Come out nice and easy. Come on.
Oh!
Those guys are already breaking. I better stop.
Ever hear a knocking? Where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
Don't worry about it.
Units, witness reported seeing a kidnapping. Nearest officer, proceed to Robinson.
Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
getting too out of control.
Absence makes the heart grow fun.
Stand up and fight, Spider-Man.
I saw something
okay.
move. Check it out.
Bring it on, Spider-Man.
I'm ready for anything.
Damn it! I lost it!
Comm check, Echo Niner. Echo Niner's dark. Someone check it out. Copy. Moving to his position.
That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write.
He's webbing.
Here. Why don't I have backup? All right, nobody likes me.
Come on, guys.
Spider-Man, my sources say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
This does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
Reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot.
Come on, get him! Get down here! That'll get a little smart.
faces for that!
You're not bulletproof!
Enough already!
More of them! It's kind of touching how badly you guys want to join your boss in jail! Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Only cowards assault a helpless person like that. You wanna fight? It's your lucky day. I love laying out bullies.
It really is you.
Did you see the bump Osborne signed? Oh,
SWAT cars are in pursuit of a vehicle refusing to pull over. Witness reported location as Sugar Hill. Kidnapping reported. Nearest unit, please respond. Report came in from Hamilton Heights.
My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is. We have a winner. You're safe now.
Thought I was gonna die in here. Thank you. They're back. Don't let them hurt me!
And that, children, is why we don't play in car trunks. Thank you.
1072, mugging. Needed officer on the scene. Nearest officer, please proceed to Manhattanville. Got a 1010, possible narcotics sale. Proceed to Morningside Heights.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stop that out.
Gotta be honest, I'm not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
Get over here, silly spider!
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
When I started, I'd web up the crooks and leave cops a note. Now it's all texts. So impersonal.
want one.
Who would be dumb enough to rob Fisk's estate sale?
Calling all units. Armed robbery in progress. Report came in from Douglas.
Yuri, this place is full of Fisk guys with suspicious bulges. Guns! And I'm talking about guns, obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
Everyone's underestimating Spider-Man.
A mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me, but they always do.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you.
Have some of this!
Reinforcements! Great! I was getting kind of sick of these other guys!
Someone who cares about you like Willie's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be golden!
I'll teach you some respect! Clear!
People won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running, which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie, funny story. I was just at one of your buildings. And you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me, and there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege.
Thank you.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kinda sweet.
A pairing of opposites, like peanut butter and chocolate. Or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah, definitely.
Folks, you know I'm not one to promote conspiracy theories. Except ones I think are worthy of further discussion, like this one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio towers. At first, I thought he was sabotaging them. But a far more alarming possibility came to mind. In his misguided delusion that he is protecting us, is he hacking into all our conversations? Business, credit card transactions, those personal calls with a wife when you're on a long, lonely book tour. I mean, when one is on a book tour, I wasn't talking about myself. I don't do that sort of thing. And anyone who thinks they ever... According to me, doing it is wrong!
All units advised. Witnesses are reporting armed mugging. Officers needed in the area of Columbia.
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie. Let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie.
Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists.